following contest is a battle royale. And it's for the and from Seattle, Washington, Ivory.
This is a big time opportunity.
From Dallas, Texas, Jacqueline. And from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon. From Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce.
This is a big time up.
From Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
This is a big time up.
And their opponent, from San Diego, California, she is the WWE
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
There's no denying that this is a big-time title defense for the champ right now.
Just toying with the competition a little. Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on. And she lands a ferocious elbow. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Stephanie McMahon here. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
Look, it's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if I was a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
A thunderous elbow shot. Hits the overhand punch.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up.
And
She gets her with a vicious chop. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Ill-advised move.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
She is on fire.
Connects with a counter.
Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, and Nia Jax hits the mat hard. Stephanie McMahon getting put to the test. The Challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade. Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Look at her go.
The Irish last kicker, telling her opponents how she really feels.
Takes her off her feet. That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game. She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
Got her with the elbow. What a shot by Nia Jax. Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own. The Challenger not looking good right now. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the Challenger.
And for her sake, you just hope this isn't the beginning of the end for her, especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to this point.
Yeah, he's able to tap into an energy source few others can.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
And a powerful forearm.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She drops her with a clothesline. Trish Stratus has this WWE Universe wrapped around her finger.
She is on fire.
Here she goes again. A bad place to be for the Challenger. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to become champion.
One of these women has to pull away here eventually. At this point, it looks like it might just be her opponent.
Connects with a knee drop. Check this out. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
Now there's the counter. Like a cat playing with a mouse.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
Stephanie certainly is her father's daughter.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Got the reversal. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Stephanie McMahon is going to have to revise her.
The check kick from Trish.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
She's licking her chops. This is going to be big, one way or another. Incoming.
Looks like it hurts.
This is it. This is her chance.
Got her good with a chop. So much force behind that power bomb. Becky Lynch with the offense.
Ivory groggy and wide open here.
Hits with the clothesline. Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Chance. Caught in the head scissors here.
Yeah, he's able to tap into an energy source few others can. It's like she's tapped into some unseen energy source. Wow.
Mm-hmm. She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Hits her with a clothesline from seemingly out of nowhere.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it. The Bexploder! We might be looking at a victory for Becky here. Looking at it here.
Becky Lynch is really going to work.
Becky Lynch wins.
Becky Lynch!
Wow, what an amazing performance we saw here.